as proved by the failure of our previous strategy. The Arsenal birds have bolstered the enemy's anti-air network. This will be difficult to overcome. However, we still need to get swiftly to the space elevator no matter what it takes. Someone there is counting on us. The hero of the Circumpacific War and the man who spearheaded the construction of the space elevator. Osea's former president, Mr. Harling. Mr. Harling was inspecting the elevator when the war broke out. He's been classified as missing since the elevator was taken over by the Erusian forces. However, according to the latest intel, a military officer accompanying Mr. Harling hid him inside the facility. Both are waiting for a chance to escape. Enemy anti-air radar network has been set up around the space elevator. It's likely a large squadron would be detected. We will send a single aircraft through the network and send in a rescue team soon after. A number of anti-air radars have been set up around the space elevator. However, our reconnaissance suggests their network is weakest along the southeastern coast of Selatapura. So we can elude the enemy's observation. There are a lot of rain clouds this time of year. Flying through the clouds will enable us to stay hidden from their radar. If you happen to be detected by their radar, we will be forced to abort the mission. The lone pilot who will head up this strategy is you, Trigger. After you bust through, secure the rescue craft's landing zone by taking out the anti-air weapons. Gollum and others will arrive shortly for support. Provide escort for Mr. Harling's craft after rendezvous. Good luck out there, everyone.
Preparations complete. Sortie ASAP.
Entering operation area. Imposing radio silence. We'll radio you, but you are not permitted to make contact.
If you're spotted, the mission is over. Stay out of enemy radar. Use of weaponry is also strictly forbidden. Okay, you're heading up the Harling rescue mission. The success of this mission depends on you. Good luck. Stage of the mission is clear. Don't celebrate yet. The real fight's about to get started. Radio silence is now lifted. The auxiliary craft will be arriving shortly. Destroy the anti-air around the space elevator. We're securing Sea Goblin's landing zone. Mage 2, target destroyed.
Nickel.
Mage Mage 2, target destroyed. Target agreement cut. Mage 2, target down. Watch out. The enemy has a lock on you. Break! Missile incoming! Half of the anti-air guns down. Half of the SAM sites are down.
Trigger, sorry about the wait. Cavalry's here. Column squadron. Trigger, jump through the fire. Now it's our turn. Understood.
Gargoyle squadron, stay focused. You all know your job.
All aircraft, eliminate the enemy before they can respond. Sea Goblin will arrive shortly. Eliminate hostile anti-air before then. All SAM sites down. All anti-air guns destroyed. The landing zone is secure. Sea Goblin, you are clear to land.
Roger. Rendezvous point in sight. We're almost there.
Multiple bandits over Sela Tapura Harbor. They're container-launched UAVs.
Sea Goblin, here.
Rescue craft tag on. Initiate.
Rescue craft on the ground is defenseless. Column and Mage, destroy all hostiles.
It's been a long journey, but you're on the home stretch.
Gargoyle will stand by near the space elevator.
Sea Goblin, heading over to the Express's location now. Run for the container!
Approaching the space elevator. Stop them.
Express identified! Behind the gantry crane! Mr. Harley, stay right there! Jacob's been hit! Incoming rocket!
Sea Goblin, all survivors, respond! Is Mr. Harling alive? That's about half. Mop up the rest.
They got the chopper and Sierra too! That was thermal barrack!
Three remaining.
Shit! Rocket!
Damn.
This is Colonel Johnson. Do you copy? I am with President Harley. Rescue unit down, along with the soldier who had this radio.
Sir, we feel the same way. We'll figure something out. One remaining.
We found an Orwegian transport craft. Its engines are on.
They're swarming.
I heard you were in the Air Force car. Can you fly?
Better than Mr. Harley.
It'll do. All squadrons be advised. The call sign is Mother Goose 1. I've sent the information via the data link.
Mother Goose 1? That's the best you can come up with?
All UAVs have been splashed. All aircraft, former President Harling's transport is ready to take off. Mother Goose 1, take off.
All right. Mother Goose 1 taking off.
Let's wait till we're home safe. Mage Squadron, Mother Goose 1 is heading south. Provide support. 5 minutes remaining.
Skykeeper, bogey's on my radar. Bearing 220.
Sighting confirmed as MQ-101, forerunner for Arsenal Bird.
A B-1
Big Bird is coming, huh?
Mage, protect Mother Goose 1. Shoot down any UAVs. Gollum, intercept the UAVs.
Gollum 1 will kill. That last battle taught me a lot about those a-holes. Gollum 2, don't stray off on me. Always maintain element.
Wilco, forming up!
Assess the situation.
This is Mage 1. I have Mother Goose 1 in my sight. Cabin's fine, but the cockpit's not looking so good.
Colonel Johnson, are you okay?
Oh, my God. Mother Goose 1 has been shot down.
Where'd the missile come from?
Mitch 2 fired that.
It was Ocean. A friendly missile hit him.
Verifying the situation. Stop speculating.
Friendly fire. I saw it.
Mother Goose 1 exploded in air. No one could have survived.
Looks like it tried to protect the elevator. Erosian bastards, they just killed a hero.
Mage 1. Was it Trigger? Trigger was the closest. UAVs were crawling all over our objective. I told you to keep a goddamn eye on the hatchling. It must have been a mistake.
Arsenal Bird is entering. All aircraft withdraw immediately. Trigger, you can't fly for a while. You understand?
If you're spotted, the mission is...
The operation to rescue former President Harling has failed. Sadly, there is no hope he survived. Trigger, you are suspected of assassinating a former president. There will be an inquiry. There will most probably be a court-martial.